Robotic army is stealing crystallic fusion power cells. Now the cells will all be